And welcome to Magaton Song of the Week. This week's theme is dinosaurs. So we've got a story about dinosaurs and then we've got a song as well. So we'll start off with a story. The story is called Dinosaur Roar. This is a really good story because there's lots of opposites in it. Like roar and squeak and clean and slimy and lots of different opposites. So the most important sign that we need to know in this story is dinosaur. So for dinosaur, we make claws like that. So you go, and then you do your hands like that. I always think about it like they're in the past. That's how I remember it. So that's dinosaur. Okay, let's get started with the story. Dinosaur roar. Dinosaur squeak. Dinosaur fierce. Dinosaur meek. Dinosaur fast. Dinosaur slow. Dinosaur above. And dinosaur below. Dinosaur weak. Dinosaur strong. Dinosaur short or very, very long. Dinosaur fat. Dinosaur tiny. Dinosaur clean or dinosaur slimy. Dinosaur sweet. Dinosaur grumpy. Dinosaur spiky. And dinosaur lumpy. All sorts of dinosaurs eating up their lunch. Gobble, gobble, nibble, nibble, munch, munch, scrunch. Okay, so that's our dinosaur story. And now we're going to learn a song by Katy Perry called Roar. Okay, so I'm going to go through it slowly first. Goes, I used to bite my tongue, just point into your mouth, and hold my breath. Then we do, next bit is scared to rock the boat, so we're just going to do the sign for boat. Scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I sat quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. Okay, so this is nothing and this is everything. Okay, then it's you held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice. You hear that sound. Like thunder's gonna shake the ground. And then we go again. You held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all. I see it now. I've got the eye of the tiger. Fighter. So we do like our fists up. And then dance. Dancing through the fire. So make the flames like that. Because champion, and you're gonna hear me roar. Then we go louder, so louder, so we point your ear like that, and then we do that kind of movement as well, so it's louder too. Loud, louder, louder, then a lion. Now a lion, it's a wee bit like a tiger, but we have to put the mane in them as well, so that's lion. So it's louder than a lion, because I am a champion and you're gonna hear me, remember three fingers for me roar. Okay, and then now I'm floating like a butterfly. We put our two hands like that. I like this one. Now I'm floating like a butterfly, stinging. So our two hands like that, stinging like a bee. So stinging like a bee, I earned my stripes. I went from zero to my own hero. And then that's it, it just repeats then to you held me down but I got up and all that, okay? So let's try it now with the music. It's quite fast this one, but we'll give it a wee go.
Thank you.
Okay, everybody, I hope you enjoyed that, and I will see you again next week. Bye.